Voters in West Point's Ward 5 have selected a new selectman to replace the late Jasper Pittman. Unofficial results show that Cole Bryan taking Thursday's special election with 56% of the vote. His victory comes just 3 years after losing the mayor's race to Rod Bobo by 90 votes. It also comes nearly 2 months after Pittman's death.